A woman has been injured as sporadic firing continues in Karachi. Unknown people torch a bus at Napier Road. Strike is being observed in many cities of Sindh to protest yesterday's violence in Karachi. Examinations have been cancelled in colleges and universities. Traders say they will open shops after situation gets better. Sindh government files application in Sindh High Court asking Chief Justice to conduct judicial inquiry of Karachi violence. PM Gailani is chairing federal cabinet meeting today. Cabinet is like to make important decision regarding energy crisis. 5 people have been killed as US drone fires missiles at a house in North Waziristan.